Hey guys, Wolf Demon Gaming here, and I'm here to play Friday the 13th Killer Puzzle. I need something to do.
Wuss mode.
Yes, I'm recording. I can't have blood and gore. It literally shows you the path on the ground.
Final girl.
And ooh. I know how people like horror, so this is the reason why I'm doing this. These aren't really that hard. Well, this. I am just starting that, so they could get harder. I'm not even attacking, I'm hitting my spacebar. I got a brand new toy in Myth. Let's see now. Look back. So 10 in a row. Run. Just dazed. Did I say something like challenging? I think I just screwed myself over. Alright, this didn't want to have this start twice. Other than that, everything else has been easy. Ooh. Rank 3. Chainsaw. Hard door. Let's see now.
No!
Okay, I see. This way, this way, this way, this way, this way. Okay, come on. Not again. Now they're gonna slay the charm. Well, technically not challenging, but let's see, so into the fire. Our maniac. Oof. Play. Fire. Final girl. There we go. And now they only got challenges because they didn't actually look ahead. They just went straight to the person. Let's see here.
Have I told you how special you are, Jason? You're very special.
They're burned to death. We're locked in the corner. Wrong move, but by myself.
Final girl.
There we go. That was the right move. It's only about 7 minutes now. Let's see, so...
Final girl.
And... Oop. And... Tyler Driver. Extra blood. Travel. Guitar. Collection. 5.
This is the last one, Jason. Vengeance is yours.
Oh, there you go. Let's see now. Crystal like memories. Skip. This way, kill.
Final convict.
And yes. Bad. Too early. I hit it too early.
They never should have found you, guilty Jason. You were just acting in self-defense.
Haha. It works if I stop it.
Final convict.
And 3, 2, 1. There we go. Pop the head like popcorn. What? I'm bored. Ooh. or tired and such, fall into the holes, you get stuck.
Final convict.
And there we go. Okay, so yeah.
Final convict.
There we go. And up goes the weasel. See how far I can get in one go. And by that, I mean one episode. Because I'm at 12 seconds right now. Seconds to 12 minutes. Okay, so. Yep. Hi, driver. You. Second up, but then I'm stuck here. If I go forward, then I just go here, then I stuck in an endless loop because I can't go this way or else I burn. And then I can't go that way because I will also burn. He's dead.
Final convict.
Sam Malcolm's before. Oh, that sounds tricky. I have a shield. So this one's a conundrum. Problem is, you have to get this guy. This one, but you were stuck only being able to go this way. If he goes back here, burn to death, and you can't touch these or else you die. What to do? Yeah, you will be quiet. That makes a hell of a lot more sense.
Final convict.
Okay, so I was thinking about it from all angles, man. This doesn't look like the way out. Now keep going.
Final convict.
Not bad. Okay, I see now. This one needs to stay alive. So that way I can actually use him. Because then... Please go. If in order to scare him, I need to be in front of him. Oh, this is annoying. There we go.
Final convict.
Finally. Took me a few tries. But I got it. And... Okay. And okay. Stash. 10 weapons. We're in the morgue. There we go. And up goes the weasel. I only have 5 turns. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hi, driver. Let's see now. There we go. Lockdown and carnage. There we go. And now I'm back to 7. I need to get here in order to get to this one. Okay, so I wasn't thinking at all. Why does he sound like a pelican? He sounds so much like a pelican when she screams. I'm just curious, why is my head blue? Is it from frostbite or whatever? Because if I go that way, I fall into the water and I drown. Like so. See? Aquaphobia. Get that. She goes onto there. I'm curious about something. There we go. Found her. Whatever. Final dude. There we go. Suicide. Let's see here. There. Okay. Well, that's gonna be all for this episode. Thank you very much for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe. And if you want to see more stuff like this, leave a like and comment down below. Hope to see you all in the next episode. Bye!